Hey guys, this is Ben with hotdogcartstore.com, and I'm sitting here with two of my daughters. This is it's reversed on me. See,
Phoebe.
This is Jemima. This is Phoebe. But see, it's reversed in the camera.
Yeah.
And so it's confusing me.
They came
to visit me and mom today, and I got excited and I wanted them to come on here. I got a new shirt on. You can see that's my dog with the hot dog. And I'm excited to be here. They're heading off to play. Anyway, I'm going to tell you some cool stuff. We're going to answer some questions. But before I go, hi to Phoebe and Jemima.
Hi, guys.
Bye.
Have a good
Yep. All right, so I have a cool thing to share with you today. Let me pull this up real quick. Just bear with me. How would you like to know three ways, I'm going to copy this so I can put it over here in the screen, three ways that you can create a full-time income, part-time. If you have any friends, family who are, maybe they're working for Walmart as a Walmart greeter, or maybe they hate their freaking job. No matter what it is, it's real windy out here, so I'm sorry about the windy. Hey, greetings from Portugal. Pedro, one of my best friends lives in Portugal, Pedro. His name is Paulo, and he's awesome. He actually helps us out here. And Davis Alpha Dog says, hey, Ben, thank you. I'm going to pop these on the screen real quick and show you what people are saying. And there's Davis Alpha Dogs. Glad you're here with us. If you missed my two of my seven beautiful daughters, two were just on here just a second ago when I started up. You can watch that when it finishes. But I talked them into coming on here. They were a little shy. But we have, I want to tell you about something. How would you like to know how to create? I put up a link on the screen. Okay. I'm also going to put it in the comments. Okay. And that way you can see it, touch it, and click on it. Corey Lawrence in the house. If you have a question, though, while we're talking, I would love for you to post your question. I will try to get everybody's question. We will be back again Friday. I'm going to try to do more of these like I was requested last Friday. But Jeff says, hey, Jeff. So we're going to try to, we're going to try our best, okay, to do more of these and get questions answered faster. I'm getting so many emails a day, I can't even get to them all. And so if you have questions, this is the best way to do it. It's easier for me to just answer them right here. If you're embarrassed, make a fake Facebook account and ask your questions. I wouldn't be embarrassed. I'd just ask my question and move on. There's no such thing as stupid questions except the stupid ones. There are some stupid questions. I mean, like if you ask me if the moon is made of cheese, you know, stuff like that. But hot dog questions, no. Anyway, Jeff says hi. I'm glad y'all are here. I hope you saw my shirt. Did you see this? I'm going to back up real quick so you can see the shirt. Look at this. Look at that. That is all about some hot dog right there. Okay. All about. I got a cool shirt for Friday too. New, never been seen before shirt. A dog drilling on a hot dog. Dog drilling on a dog. Anyway, I've got so much stuff. But if you have a question, I want to answer your question. So please post it in the comments. I'll share it on the screen and I'll answer your question as I go here. This is an impromptu one. I hadn't planned on doing this today, but I know that last week we had people top shirt, but thank you, Pedro. Pedro's coming in from Portugal. Anyway, I am so happy. Hey, and I put that link that's on the screen. It's down in the comments if you just want to direct click it. But let me tell you what it is real quick. This is three ways that you can create a full-time income part-time. It's three little secrets into the business that allow me to still call myself a vendor, although I rarely go out and vend. Now, I'm not vending. But now I answer questions all day. I talk on the phone all day. I do this and that all day. And I simply run out of time. Okay. I love vending and I still do charity stuff and I'll go do charity stuff. But if you want to know, like, let's say you have a full-time job, scared to quit it. You're just scared to quit your job and you don't know, okay, do I quit my job and start this? This is risky. No, start it part time. Well, what I did is created a class basically that you can get instantly that shows you how to create a full-time income part-time. So you can work part-time but make a full-time income. That's what I'm talking about here. And I put the link down below. Let me see what anybody say anything. Pedro, thank you for the comments on the shirt. Anyway, I'm glad to be here. If you have a question about the vending business, I know that I did this impromptu, and I don't expect, you know, there'd be a million people on here. But even if you come back later and ask a question, we are fortunate enough to have somebody called a Heather. And she actually goes through your questions and then will submit them to me and on a list for Friday's Q&A with hot dog vendors. And I answer all the questions there. But last Friday, it was requested that we do more of these shows where we answer more questions. Plus, with the season, you know, it's starting to get warm and people are going thinking, oh, man, I'd love not to be working, you know, at Kmart anymore or working at Burger King or working at the post office. I'd like to do this. You can. Jeff says, let me answer this real quick. Oh, Garrett says, hi. Corey Campbell. Hi to Corey Campbell. And then Jeff says, could I just do this on the weekend? Could I just do this on the weekend? Absolutely, Jeff. You can do this absolutely on the weekend. Hold on just a second. Julio, I'm doing a live broadcast, and I'll come down there in a minute. Okay. Thank you. Thanks, brother. All right. So anyway, I think that, yes, you can do this on the weekend. You can do this one weekend a month. You can literally do this one weekend a month. And we have had vendors doing this one weekend a month on our show. We have, you know, the weekend warrior type vendors who are just doing it every other weekend or every weekend or just following some events on the weekends, the ones that are close or nearby and nearby states doing this. So absolutely, Jeff, you can. And it will replace the income. If you go to the link that I shared earlier, I'll share it again in the comments just in case somebody missed it. I think I shared that. I think it worked. Anyway, that will give you an access to ways to do this without spending your time. Like, it shows you how to do this part-time but make a full-time income. You know, Michael Wood has been with us since 2008, 2009. And he was interviewed, if you go down the page right here, he was interviewed on the show here last week. He has been using the same cart, the big dog cart, and he was only working 3 to 5 days a month, and then he went to 3 days a month and 4 days a month, and now he's doing about 7 or 8 days a month, roughly, full-time income. So can you do it? Yes. And he's in a town of 40, I think it's 4,500 and something people. That's it. And you go, oh my gosh, 4,500 and something people. If y'all remember, if you've watched the show for long, you remember a few years ago, I did a podcast about a lady that was in Globe, Arizona, that was worried about her small town. Her town's twice the size of his small town. And that's the point. And now she has two carts. So you just keep going is what you do. Jim Hood says, hey, Ben, thanks, Jim, for joining me. I'm glad you're here. Garrett is here. Again, look at this shirt. Look at this shirt. Look at this shirt. If I had real big muscles, it'd fill out these sleeves. But I love this shirt, and I'm thankful that I got it. I think it's sexy. Maybe not sexy on me, but it's a sexy shirt all by itself. Hanging in the closet, it's perfectly sexy. The profession of champions, Garrett says, absolutely, brother. That's the truth. If you have a question, though, I would love it if you would go down on the page and ask your question. I won't just sit here and ramble on. If there's no questions, I won't stay on here. It's not a threat. It's just I don't want to waste your time. I put up a link, and the link is down here in the comments, right down there below is a link to my three ways that you can make a full-time income part-time with this business. Okay. If you're not ready to go full-time, or you don't have time to go full-time, you can test this business out, and I show you the ways to do it. I stumbled across these as time went by over the years because I was trying to cut back carts. If you remember my story, had 22 carts the first year, was going crazy. By the end of the 18-month period in my business, I had dropped down to 5 carts, and those 5 carts were making me what 20 were making me. And that's how I did it. These 3 ways, you can grab it and see if you like it and go from there. Let's see. Hey, from Central Missouri. That's cool. Kobe's in the house. Let's see. The professional. Okay, some of these I did. Mike is here. Thanks, Mike. Mike, I'm glad you're here. Mike says, what's up, Ben? I'm happy. I'm happy to be here, and I'm happy with my new shirt. This is what happens when you have daughters that are cool and who knows you're a hot dog freak, and they send you shirts like this, okay? I had 2 daughters surprise us in a visit. You just saw them at the beginning of the show. Oh, Dublin, Ireland. Holy moly. Dublin, Ireland. Garrett is from Dublin, Ireland. Thanks for joining us. So we got Portugal and Dublin here, plus the U.S. Mike says, love the shirt. Thank you, Mike. I appreciate it. I freaking love it. My daughter showed up and surprised me. It made my day. I have 7 daughters, and that's 7. Okay. You thought that was Tennessee because you couldn't see my thumb. So that, like, it didn't look like 7. Tennessee math. Anyway, they showed up, surprised me with gifts and stuff, made me happy. They know I'm a hot dog freak. They gave me like 9 t-shirts with different hot dog things, and I'm gonna show you all those over the next few days as we go. Hi from New Jersey, Jeff. Thanks for joining us, Jeff. I'm glad you're here. Oh, Jeff was already here, but thanks. I'm glad you're in New Jersey. That's cool. You suggest renting someone else's cart to see if the biz is for me. Let me show this real quick. Do you suggest renting someone else's cart to see if the hot dog biz is for me? It's a possibility, yes. But there's also some other ways to test it. I have a course called Instant Vendor, and I don't have the link to it right now, and I apologize, that will tell you how to do that. It's also on the blog for free, learnhotdogs.com. You can go over there, and you can search the different ways to get started. And one of those ways includes finding other vendors who are working and not just saying, hey, I'll work for free if you train me, because then they'll feel like they're training their competition. It for the most part. But what you might want to do is mention, hey, I am learning the business. I'd love to see if I even could stand this, if I like it, you know, because it's still work, you know. But I want you to keep something in mind, and maybe Heather will post it up. But I did an article, this is a thrower for the loop, because this article we haven't posted up in a while, is I did an article a while back about getting started and vendors giving you bad stuff. And basically it was the poor mouthing. It's a poor mouthing video. It's called poor mouthing. And I have a friend that's wealthy, okay? And if you ask him on any day of the week, how's it going? How's the car lots doing? How's the bowling alley doing? How's that stuff doing? Oh, man, we're about to close up. It's horrible. Horrible. His pocket's running out of money, you know, running. Just flowing money, and always will tell you it's horrible. It's called poor mouthing, and it is a Southern thing, I believe. It's like a. I don't want to be proud and tell you I'm doing real good. I don't want to sound like I'm being boastful or egotistical. So they'll say, "Oh, I'm just it's bad. It's real bad," and it isn't freaking real bad. It's almost like it's almost like, you know. As soon as you hear it, especially in Tennessee, Georgia, Alabama, North Florida, you know, up along the Suwannee River and stuff, these people, no joke, it's like me. We grew up this way. It's my papaw used to say, "How you doing, papaw?" "Oh, it's bad. I don't think its crops are going to make it this year." You know, no matter if he just turned in the biggest corn crop ever, he's telling me how bad it is. And that's what happens. It's poor mouthing. And a lot of times they'll poor mouth to discourage another vendor, right? They'll say, "Oh, this sucks. You don't want to do this." I did a video, if y'all remember, I did a video in Gainesville, Florida. Dude is at the courthouse, okay? There's a courthouse, then there's a courthouse annex, right? And let me move something around here because I'm missing. Okay, so there's a courthouse annex. I saw the courthouse location. I go up to him. He doesn't know, have a clue who I am, right? Hey, I bought a hot dog. He sold Boar's Head hot dogs. He had Boar's Head signs and all that stuff. I said, hey, how you doing? Do you work for Boar's Head? Or no, we just order them in. We like their, you know, the meat. And I said, great. How you do here? Oh, it's bad. We're barely making it. Well, then turns out just within an hour, I figured out this dude was poor mouthing me. I go over, he's got another cart running, okay, with somebody he's hired at the other side of the block at the annex, okay? And he's been there for 11 freaking years. 11 years. That's this many plus one, okay? And I'm going, oh, it's real bad. Well, then I told him who I was, and he had never heard of me from Adam. And once I told him, he's sitting there Googling me with one of the flip phones, and he's Googling me. He goes, oh, okay. Well, yeah, I'm doing good. And then he was honest with it, right? But it's just a product of, it's a nature of the beast. And I filmed all that, you know, I filmed it and shared it. I got his permission. Anyway, let me get through some of these comments real quick, but I hope that I answered your question. Let's see here. Okay, what do you think about selling other foods like protein shakes? Abso-freaking-lutely. Okay, this is so cool, Jeff, that you just asked this. I just wrote and created a brand new article, okay? 11 years, game on. Shane, I'm going to post that up in a minute. Okay, so Jeff says, what do you think about selling other foods like protein shakes? Well, I just spent the last, 2 weeks writing as short as I could because people think I get too wordy. I wrote out a ebook basically on the best things you can add to your cart that don't require a lot of extra work. Okay, one requires extra work pretty good, but it multiplies your income by about 240% on our averages. On our average, I think it was 217% on average. So it was worth the extra work, but it was zero waste. It was the best thing in the world since sliced bread. And so I'm coming out that I'm hoping that it will be out Friday, and I'm going to offer it two different ways. I'm going to offer it for like less than $10. You can download it. With a money-back guarantee, if you don't like it, you don't want to use it, you go, oh, Ben, I just ain't going to use this, then you can just email me and I'll give you your money back. Or I'm going to give you a free way to get it, okay? And absolutely free, no trick, no nothing, just a free way to get it. So you have two options. So I'm doing that, okay? That's coming. Can y'all bear with me just a second because I don't want my battery to go dead. Okay, I think I'm good. Okay, somebody just plugged me back in. I had gotten unplugged while we were sitting here. Scared me. Yes, protein shakes you can do. You may want to figure out the right way to do it. You may want to talk to some other vendors that are doing protein type shakes because either you're mixing them yourself or you got a shaker. And it's going to require extra time. You need to look at the loss. Are these individually packaged? You know, like, do you rip open a pack or are you scooping out of a tub? You got to consider everything. Trying it, I'm all for trying it, okay? Even if you hear 13 negative things about it, try it because your area may boom. I had a lady tell me that she was going to go all tofu dogs, and I'm telling her, no, 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 no. And she didn't listen to me, the trees. She didn't listen to me. She was smarter than a box of tacks and didn't listen to me. And because I was negative about it, I was like, no, you're not in an area that's going to do good. You're in Mississippi. Nobody's going to buy tofu dogs. They freaking did. Her cart is booming in Mississippi. I can understand if you're in LA or you're Hollywood or somebody, you know, tofu dogs, some healthy, very health conscious area. But Mississippi? That'd be like in Tennessee. I offered the Vienna hot dog in in East Tennessee, and people were like, I don't want a salad on top of my dog. Get rid of that crap. You know, what is that? That's rabbit food. You know, that was the logic. So I was giving her my best advice. I'm glad she didn't listen to me, because she told me later she kicked butt. Mike says, love the shirt. Hey, if you haven't seen the shirt, I know we got new people watching. There's the shirt. That's thanks to my daughters. Okay, Jeff's in New Jersey. We do suggest renting. Okay, I already answered that. I'm looking at all these. Shane says, howdy. Howdy, Shane. Let's see. I put up the instant vendor course. If it's in the comments, Heather put up the instant vendor course. If you're looking for an instant way to get started, the reason I brought you here today was about the different ways you can make a full-time income part-time. I give you real ways to make a full-time income part-time. It's freaking awesome. If you're in Vendors United, it's free. It's already in there. Okay. But let's say you're not ready yet. You want to just figure this out. That's a good way to do it. Very little. I mean, you're talking less than $10 and you can know everything. Plus I give you a money back guarantee. If you don't like it, send me an email. I'm not going to even ask you why. Okay. Because it just may not be for you. Okay. Here's, hey, Ben, Hot Dog Dave is in the house. David Rambo. How you doing, Dave? I need to interview you. I'd love to interview you. We've got a lot of cool people in this industry. There's about 16,000, almost 17,000 now vendors, that I've personally got to talk to and help any way I could. Some of them bought stuff from me. Some of them didn't buy a dime from me. I love them all. And we have a blast. We've learned from each other. And I have been just fortunate enough to help a lot of people. And it's an ego booster. I can tell you that. It's an ego booster. I'm not going to pretend that it ain't. It's what made my hair fall out. See, head got so big, the hair had nowhere to go. Except down my back. David's in the house. David, glad you're here. Shirt is what I'm looking for. Thinking about the name Yeller Dogs for my trailer. Is that color? Yeller Dogs. Look at this shirt. Yeller Dogs would be cool even with this picture. That would be cool. I hope you do. I hope you'll let me know if you do, and I'll post it up and share it. With my floating cart requiring... Okay, let me pull up this other question. I'm just going through these as I can. With my floating cart requiring helpers, should I employ them, 1099, them straight cash, or pay them? Okay, Heather, if you're watching, please give Tony this, and you can put it for everybody. It's only going to be up for a little while longer. I did an hour and a half master class absolutely free. No money. You didn't pay to be there? Nothing. I wasn't even going to do a replay of it. I did. I created the video, had it edited down, so it was shorter because there was conversations and stuff in it. And I created that course for you. If you want that course, it's 100% free. Tony, it answers this question. It answers this question to a T and a bunch of others. The best way to do that, what you're trying to do. And I could spend 20 minutes here explaining all the ins and outs. You're going to get more out of that course than any a ton of stuff I've done. That is a brilliant course. It's called the Heather, it's called the expansion course. It's the expanding your business course. We have a replay. If you can't find it, Paulo, I know has it, but I have it. I just can't get to it right now. Hey, thank you, Tony. You're welcome, by the way. Thank you for saying that. Let's see here. I'm going through these. Wicked Hot Dogs, going from a big dog to a stand king in the next 3 months by my first anniversary. Holy cow. Holy cow. Wicked Hot Dogs. If y'all don't follow Wicked Hot Dogs, you need to be kicked in the butt. Follow Wicked Hot Dogs. Follow O'Doggies. Follow Doug's Dogs. Follow Love Food Trucks. Love Hot Dogs. Love Lemonade or Lemonade Brothers. You need to be following these people that we talk about because you get ideas. Not that you're stealing the ideas. And most of these people are here helping because they care. Some of these people know 10 times as much as I do. They help each other. We all help each other. Okay. And so you might get something cool off Wicked Hot Dogs website and go, or his Facebook or Twitter or whatever. And you might go, you know what, I'm going to do that. Well, worst case is you copied it verbatim and you sent him a message and said, hey, William, thank you for helping me out. I just made this or I just made that. That makes the world go round. That's being good to each other and that's doing the right thing. Tyrone says, fake company name, Crown Food Carts in Pennsylvania, don't do business with them. I have never heard of them, but I have a video about fake food companies that come up every March through June. Every March through June, there will be a blue million new manufacturing companies. There's one this year that was there last year, changed his name, and is actually using my cart names. He's actually using, instead of saying Big Dog Cart, he's saying Big Hot Dog Cart. And instead of Cash Cow, he says Cash Calf. Okay? So he's even using some of Mark, my friend, at Dreammaker Hot Dog Carts out of Florida. They make the Cadillac in the industry of carts. And he's using their freaking names. Ugh. And yeah, you can sue him. Let me tell you, you can sue him. I've had people email me. You need to sue him. Yeah, it cost a fortune. There is stuff in the works, though. There is stuff because we joined up with about three vendors and our three manufacturers, and we're going after that person. He's in South Carolina, by the way. Scum. But Tyrone, thanks for the pointing that out. Masterclass replay right here on YouTube. She sent that. And I have a direct link to our site where it is, but I don't have that handy. But the YouTube replay gets there. Let's see. All diggity. I love it. Hey, brother. I'm glad y'all are here. Let's see. I need help, Tyrone. I can help you any way I can. You know, I have the Ask Ben at the Learn Hot Dog site. You can click Ask Ben. I do that 7 days a week. I mean, literally, I was answering people's questions live. Like, they'd ask questions, and I'd answer them live at one this morning, okay, on Ask Ben, because it's automatic. Like, you send a message, and then I answer it, and it's all through voice. Vienna is Tennessee fish bait. You know it, Georgia, Alabama, Mississippi, Louisiana, North Florida, we used Vienna wieners for fish bait, but different Vienna, see? Different Vienna, whole different deal. Those mushy dogs out of the can, great for camping trips. And when you're broke, okay, they're great little, you know, it's like, cans. I used to eat it, mushed, you know, sausage in a can. It's mushed up sausage. Potted meat, we called it. Potted meat, you'd eat potted meat on crackers. And that was, you know, dinner. And that's when you didn't have any money. You know, you didn't have a pot to piss in or a window to throw it out of. But yeah. Vienna, I've eaten too many of them. I used to bait my raccoon traps when I was in my teens and bait my raccoon traps with Vienna, but I'd eat some as I went through the woods and through the creek. So I'm with you. Tony says, thanks, Ben and Heather. Tony, you're welcome. I hope that gets you everything you need there. That'd give you a lot of information, maybe more than you wanted to know, but it's free. It's free information, and it's the first time I've ever done a master class absolutely free. That is a very, very powerful class. I want to put this up for you real quick before we go. Unless you have a question, I'll stay if we have questions. This is the link. It's also in the comments right down here below. Here's my shirt. Somebody said I want to see the shirt. Anyway, if you go down, the page, you'll see a link. I've got three ways you can make a full-time income part-time in this business without quitting your job. Let's say you work at a good job, but you're just sick of it, but you don't want to leave that job. This is the way to do that. This is the way to do that. I'm going to show you. Okay. And it's no risk. Zero risk. That's okay. Oh, look here. Memphis, Tennessee. I have a cart name that is Big Dog Hot Dog Cart. I love it. I freaking love it. That doesn't matter. That's not bad stuff to do. It's. I was talking, Tyrone. I hope you didn't get confused or think I was picking out people. I was picking out a manufacturer who's actually selling carts named after my carts so that he can fool people into thinking he's selling my cart, right? We don't have distributors. So always check. Always check. But I like your name, Big Dog Hot Dog Cart. There's one in Washington, not D.C., state. Washington State, way a long ways from here. Okay? Has Big Dog Hot Dog Cart, but he just spelled his D-O-G. So I think it's freaking awesome. Go for it. Heck yeah. Can you message Monster Burger? Heather, can you do that for me? I'll get it at some point because it'll come through my software. But Garrett's asking a question about messaging his page. And I'd love to message. I'll go over there and like your page from our page. And that way, we're hooked together. I can see stuff you post. Interested in joining Vendors United. How about a free 5-day Vendors United? You want free 5 days? Garrett says, interested in joining? Let's see. Oh, thank you, Kathleen. Thank you for the pretty girls. I had nothing to do with that because I am not pretty at all. And so I don't know how I got so lucky. Let's see here. Interested in joining Vendors United? You can go to vendorsunited.com or vendorsunited.org. Either one of them will get you there. Vendorsunited.com or vendorsunited.org will get you there. You'll see a video pitch by me, but we have a 5-day, that one you'll pay for to join. If you want a 5-day trial and just try it out and see if you like it, it's full access though. So you can download stuff, you can do anything you want, you can watch stuff, you can do everything, just like you're a full member. But it's 5 days because we know it works. If you're serious about this business and you want this, you want to be successful, then you'd be in there. You'd be in there. So we do that, the 5-day trial, because some people aren't. They just go, this ain't for me. And that's okay. We don't even question them. We don't even call them up or go, hey, you better come back here. We don't do that. You won't hear from me. So Garrett says that. Thank you, Garrett. Kathleen, thank you for the kind words about my daughters. Tony's right now using the DIY cart build course. That's at buildacart.com. That's what he's talking about, buildacart.com. If you want to build a cart for less than $900 completely to your state standards, I show you how. I have an engineer who is my partner. His name is Keith. He actually did it, and he is brilliant. I filmed it. He did the work. And he uses different tools and everything. You watch the video and see everything we did. We even gave that card away to one of our listeners. USPS is wearing out my front porch. Neighbors are getting worried. Thank you, running a meth lab down there. Let's see. Yeah, Kathleen, I agree. Free 5-day trial. Here it is. If you want the free 5-day trial right there, if you take that, it's in the comments below. But I'm putting it up here too. Here or there. It's right there, and it's in the comments below that. So you go double below. And then you can just click it and go there. How much per annum? I'm not sure. I don't handle that. Garrett, I know that sounds stupid, but I don't handle it. I don't know. There is a discount. I think you get an email when you sign up. You get a discount if you do the annual. I think it's half off. It's like $12 or something a month. But I think. Don't hold me to that. What's Keith's email? I want to discuss Stan King layouts. You'll want to go through go to custom carts at the top of any page on our site. It gives you the email address. That goes directly to Keith. And it goes as a priority, okay? It goes as a priority so Keith knows that that's a custom cart question, okay? Go there. There's an email there. I can't remember what it is. It's admin, I think, at hotdogcartstore.com or admin at penscarts.com. It's one of those, but it's in the link at the at that. After video, I'll join. Awesome, Garrett. I'm glad you're with us here today. I need to take the plunge and just do this. Eric says, I need to take the plunge and just do this. take your time. Get the information. I know I get excited, okay? I'm not trying to pitch on excitedness. I don't want people to go, oh, Ben got me fired up like Tony Robbins, and I'm going to do this. Get the information first, and I give you that information for free. You can get so much information for free at learnhotdogs.com. Get that information. Get acclimated to it and go, okay, this will work. I even have pros and cons of the business. Everything. I give you the true negatives. So there may be something in there that you go, oh, I can't do that. I ain't doing that. I don't want to do that. Okay? But also give you alternatives. This course that I'm pitching today, you know, is about three ways to do this part-time and make a full-time income. Three different ways that you can make a full-time income only working part-time. Okay? That's in here, and I'll put it back on the page here. Let me do this. There you go. There's the link. It's down in the comment bar. Eric, thank you for the kind words, brother. Thank you. Corey says, Jeremy says, hey, Ben, had a record day today. Thanks for all your teachings. Look at that. Jeremy Myers had a record day today. That's freaking awesome. That makes me happy. You know, I got two emails today from people that had good days. Like, one of them was crazy good. I asked if I could share hers, and she said no. And she said, I said, well, I can share it without your name. And she goes, yeah, but nah. But then somebody did let me share theirs. I shared that. Jeremy, thank you for sharing that. Thank you for saying so. And Corey says, nice job too. Corey, if you're not following O'Doggies on Facebook, another slap. You need to be slapped. Okay. There's a brilliant vendor. Started out with a cart. You know, he built his own cart, DIY'd it, went up to a trailer that he customized himself and enclosed. Now he's got a restaurant, and he still helps out vendors every day. He helps out people. He helps out his community. He is a go-getter. He's one of our street food pros in the Vendors United group. He contributes to the group. He contributes to the bettering of everyone. He's just a good person. His whole family, they work together. If you're not following him, you should be. You'll be thankful you did. Garrett says, no better feeling. I agree, Garrett. Okay, thanks for your support and information. Tyrone says, thanks for your support. Hey, you're welcome, Tyrone. I love this. I love it, okay? Absolutely, I love it. Heather just posted up, Corey rocks O'Doggies. And that's the truth. Corey does rock O'Doggies. I'm going to go, okay? I know I've already been on here a long time, and I appreciate y'all being here with me. Here's one more here on a road. I went to town. There is like 15 foot that is state land off the road, so I can sling there. Awesome, Kathleen. Awesome good news. Y'all are good. I can't wait to see what people do this year because of Vendors United and all the information this there. People are going to double and triple and quadruple their incomes this year. But if you want to try this business part-time, but make a full-time income, guaranteed. Okay. Guaranteed. If it doesn't, I'll give your money back. Okay. Get this course. I put it in the link down below. And I'll put it up here right at the end again. I appreciate y'all a ton. I've had fun doing this today. I'll be back Friday. May come back just randomly tomorrow, but I definitely will be back Friday at 3:30 Eastern time. And I have a missed interview from last week. We're going to be interviewing another vendor who's awesome. You're going to love him, and we're going to have fun with that. Jeff says, peace. Chant, Corey. hot dog, Alex, I want to go into this. I just did this, your exact question. I'm not blowing you off. I just did it. I need to go, though. I've got daughters waiting on me. That's why. I'm supposed to be with them. If you go to one of the previous shows I just did this on which brand of buns and wieners and why. Okay? I did that. It's a common question. That's not a stupid question. In fact, it's in my top 10. learnhotdogs.com/10. It's in the top 10. I show you how to find that out, how to do it right and not take everybody's opinion, okay? Because I can give you 17 opinions. I can give them to you right now. I can give you 700 opinions. None of that means a hill of beans. What matters is you making money. You want to select the right one, okay? And it ain't a certain brand, okay? There isn't one specific brand. I show you how to determine what brand, what you sell, and maybe it's not even a brand. Maybe it's your own. And I give you that tip and secret. It's free, okay? It's at learnhotdogs.com/10. Okay, if you have any trouble finding that, email me, ben@hotdogcartstore.com, and I'll be happy to answer it to you. Thanks for your questions. I appreciate y'all a bunch. I've enjoyed this today. I thank you for watching. I love you, and I'll see y'all all Friday for sure with a brand new shirt. There's my shirt. Look at that freaking dog with a hot dog. Look at the drool. My wife said it looked gross. I think it looks cool. I think it looks cool. Okay, she liked the dog, though. She said he was cute. Y'all have a good one. Love you. Talk to you later. Enjoyed it.